华尔街日报在2月3号刊载新闻，写上中国是真正的东亚病夫，彻底把中国惹怒。先是把三名记者牌照吊销，到了3月，美中口水战再起，中国干脆把包括纽约时报、华尔街日报、华盛顿邮报全部赶出北京。
You all know the press freedoms you have. We know that that kind of freedom doesn't exist inside of China. The individuals that we identified a few weeks back were not media that were acting here freely.They were part of Chinese propaganda outlets.
美中双方互相把对方记者赶出去。
The one country two system model in Taiwan has no attraction at all because the Chinese government continues to say that the one country two system model is for Taiwan to use in the future. But when the people in Taiwan see that protest, we know that that is not good for us. Taiwan is a democracy and rather mature one.
I have to call it where it came from. It did come from China, so I think it's a very accurate term.
但显然美国对中国短时间内看不到关系和缓迹象，被驱逐的三大报美国媒体想回北京时间点遥遥无期，现在把人迁往台北和韩国首尔驻点，让美中的媒体大战中